Off your left like I am. One, two, three. You jump. If you right here, you got to jump. So don't mess that mark up. Make sure it's your three and jump on your third.
Thank you, Mark.
Yeah, buddy.
Texas, played club for the Dallas Texans, and basically grew up there my whole life. Then I went to IU, played there for a semester, then went to Europe, played in Holland for a couple years, then went to Vietnam, played a couple years there, and then back in the league. For New England Revolution, I started there for the past 7 years before I came here. So, you know, I started where you guys were, and I look where I'm at. So if you guys have aspirations to be pro one day, which I hope many of you guys do, you guys are in the right place right now. I just want to, you know, be some advice and be just, you know, just keep training every day, whether it's with your friends or by yourself. I mean, my club trainings were always, you know, 2-3 days a week, and, you know, that's not going to be enough. You need to be out there every day, you know, playing with the ball, playing with your friends. You know, this is a great environment right here for you guys too, to, you know, to work on your skills, work on your one-on-one, and, you know, hopefully you guys keep working hard at it, you know, so it'll be where I'm at. Dad gave me a ball when I was 3 years old, and you know, I just kicked it ever since. And you know, I played other sports as well, but you know, soccer was what I was good at, and usually you enjoy what you're good at, and so you know, I found joy in soccer. You ever play soccer tennis? You know, that's a good drill right there.
What do you feel when you see all the?
Oh man, I feel excitement. I feel a little bit of anxiousness, a little bit. I feel that pride, that sense of pride that you're out there and represent not only, you know, for yourself, but that jersey you got on. Like I said, you guys want to have fun with it, enjoy it, because the more you have fun, the more you're going to want to do it.